issue about money laundering. Number one, how money laundering can happen? Number two, why is money laundering harmful? Number three, information is money laundering.
Money laundering is an attempt to fight, to hide, or disguise the origin of money, of fund, or process of crime, top variant financial transaction to make money, of fund to come from illegal activity. Number four, there are three main points. Number one, placement. Number two, layering. Number three, integration. Number five, placement. Placement is deposit money into system financial by sweeping or hiding original of money. Example, proceeds from the side of drug deposit into bank account and in the purchase of such monetary instrument, change and money order. The next, layering. Layering is eliminating the original footprint of money by transferring one account to another. Channel top the purchase and sale of investment. Example, you run a company buying transportation toll on behalf of order. The next, integration. Integration, the money that has been omitted from the fund print is used business by investing fund into real estate. Example is company. Number six, money laundering can be detrimental to the stability and system of the economy and the system financial. Okay, thank you.